While Becky Lynch is fixated on Ronda Rousey at WrestleMania, it was so fitting that on Sunday in a Women's Royal Rumble match, it came down to Lynch and Charlotte Flair.
It may be fitting, but I can assure you it is not sitting well with the Queen. Charlotte Flair had every intention of heading to WrestleMania herself.
Charlotte looked absolutely possessed the entire Royal Rumble match, and to get eliminated by her former best friend, her fiercest rival, it's got to be eating her up.
At the same time, Charlotte Flair had just as much of a reason to go after Ronda Rousey as Becky Lynch did. Remember the TLC pay-per-view, the battle for the SmackDown Women's Championship, how Ronda Rousey cost both Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair.
Congratulations, Bex. You made it off the kickoff show. I'm so, so happy for you. Wow, you must be ecstatic. Feels good, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. I mean, on Sunday. No, I'm proud of her too. No, seriously. Yes! I love it. I love it. Keep it up. No, I'm so proud of her too. Yeah. I mean, this Sunday at the Women's Royal Rumble, you weren't even in the match, but somehow you willed your way in and won. Maybe you learned something from me after all. You see, you grew into the man because of the lessons learned from the Queen. It was me, who brought you to the main event. And I'm so glad to get this off my chest. I am so happy, Bex, that I could do all of this. The main event, the fans. I'm so happy I could do this for you. You're welcome. So happy.
Oh, gosh.
A sucker punch from the man just dropped the Queen.
Nothing can rattle the man tonight. Becky Lynch.
Oh, wait a second.
Oh, no. It's Charlotte Flair from behind attacking Becky Lynch on the ramp.
That sucker punch just set off the Queen.
Oh, now Lynch. Lynch battling back.
So much deep-rooted disdain between these two.
Oh! And again, the leg, the injured leg coming into tonight after the Women's Royal Rumble match.
Oh, now once again taking down Lynch. Finally, order's restored, at least for the moment. Discretion might be the better part of valor for Becky Lynch tonight on one good leg. You don't want to incite the Queen any worse than you already have.
You got a question, where is the knee at, guys? Charlotte Flair clearly very happy with the outcome of this melee.
Charlotte understands there's a big road to come for Becky Lynch, and she's happy to ruin it.
We are just getting started tonight, and due to the unexpected help from Rowan at the Royal Rumble and a victory over AJ Styles, the WWE Champion, the new Daniel Bryan, vows to
change the climate of WWE forever?
We're going to find out tonight. Meanwhile, the tag team title picture certainly changed on Sunday. The Miz and Shane McMahon upset the bar. We got new tag team champs, and we understand Shane has promised Miz a celebration that will be must-see.